The best comebacks of 2018. Josh Tonna of Australia versus Joseph Lasiri, one Super Series. Josh Tonna in his one Super Series debut had been absolutely annihilated by Petchdam's left roundhouse kick. A lot of people thought Tonna would never recover from it. It was going to haunt him for the rest of his life. But Josh Tonna came back from that. And when Josh Tonna was offered a match against Joseph Lasiri, the tough Italian, he's put his hand up and said, "I'm ready. Put me in there. I want to go for it. In a cage, in Yangon, Myanmar." The first round, Lasiri establishes his dominance early. But Lasiri's almost having his way with Josh Tonna.
Couple of short-range punches. Tonna's going to get out of trouble here.
Tonna's just getting taken to school. Second round, though, Tonna comes back. Third round, Tonna comes back even sharper, even stronger. He wins by decision. A great win for Tonna, a great win for Australia. But more than that, here's a guy who literally 6 minutes earlier was being beaten around the cage by Joseph Lasiri. But he managed to exorcise the demons. And in those two rounds, round two and three, that 6 minutes, Josh Tonna turned his whole career around. To me, that was one of the great comebacks and one of the great shocks, really, of 2018, just the way Tonna came back and won that.